gotta get out of here.
And it is the hatching enzymes. It can hatch the sea bird's eggs and also and once you get the hatching enzymes, you basically have to put on an ion tube and also the babies hatch but the mother dies. So, these birds can hold like so much energy. More than these. Warren kit and advanced warren kit, and these are for a nuclear reactor. Well, I guess I'm just gonna do a nuclear reactor then. Yeah, so these babies, these eggs that have still not hatched yet, and there is no enzyme for this, there's only an enzyme for the sea emperor's eggs. Pick up egg. I don't know what, I can't find anything, that these boomfishes. But watch this. This can't be placed in there. It can't be placed because it doesn't have a seed. It doesn't have a seed. These? No. Pick up mushroom. These ones have a seed, but these don't. So it's gonna take a while. It's actually gonna take a while for them hatch. So those things are actually guarded by those that they just observe me. And those things are terrifying. I'd be pretty advanced and pretty brave. Pretty brave in order to go down there. But I just don't get it. But also, we're maxed out on everything. We're maxed out. I got extra storage. Look at this. Extra feeding. Storage module. Torpedoes and module 30 that can go like 1,700 meters. I don't want to take the prawn seal or the sea moth. I don't know which one, but it's pretty cool. I think I'm gonna take the sea moth for a little bit. I might take the sea moth a little bit, and it's fully loaded. The thing is, I'm not worried about that guy because he literally disturbed me. And he's beaten me a lot of times. This is actually pretty cool, but also pretty terrifying, I guess. Pretty terrifying. And I have access, my goodness. I'm actually going to some place at the Jelly Shroom Cave. Everybody, let's go on a adventure. But there might be some aliens guarding it. Yeah, so I might face my fears. So, one day I will not get scared, and one day I might get older. I'll try survival mode. But not at this age. And until I get older, I might play survival. I might. But I can't do it with this thing in the way. That thing's guarding that place. So we might want to actually wait a little bit until that guy's gone, and then we can... He's actually going to spawn like... These creatures will spawn if you kill them. These creatures will spawn. Okay.